ahead. Durant with the runner. Here's Durant again. You get the idea. The only guys who have the green light for quick shots would be Thompson and Curry. And here is Thompson for three.
You're a Warriors fan. You love seeing that. Thompson not shooting, trying to do too much right there, getting an extra possession.
Westbrook, nice pass. Durant with the stop. Ibaka, played by Green, working hard to get that shot off. A running hook that got the front rim.
Mark, about this, it's because they got back to their true identity of defense first.
Here's Green for three. Draymond Green, who has not shot well in this shoot well. In fact, has not shot well throughout the series, although he's put up points. Green, nice pass, and it's stuck.
All year, as the defending champs, they should be able to weather the storm.
Oh, the reception by Robinson. Ibaka to Westbrook. There's Westbrook down the lane. Westbrook sets it up, spreads it out, and hits. So a break for the Warriors, and they're now within one. Waiters, here's Ibaka. He has been on fire from the perimeter.
Doing their job on defense like last play by Waiters.
And here's Durant with a long three, kept alive. They're doing the job off the boards. Waiters open for three.
It didn't even look like Durant had caught the ball. He was flicking it up there trying to let it go.
Here's an open three from Barnes. Has that corner. Thunder shooting 10 for 24. And as Cantor is back, has not played much in this series. Able to hit. The two early fouls picked up by Adams. Around their feet here at Chesapeake Energy Arena. Oh, a beautiful move by Durant. And the Thunder have their biggest lead. It's a 9-point advantage. Warriors call the time. Once again, but opponents shot only 43%, which was fifth best. Beautiful play. The lob for Robinson. On one. Iguodala able to lay it home. Steph Curry is back on the floor. And Curry fires from deep. Yes! Waiters not able to get to him in time. So Curry, who went scoreless in the first quarter, able to connect on his first field goal. Robinson left all alone. Five already for Oklahoma City. Good pass by Green. Iguodala spinning his way and scores.
Iguodala got fouled on that play. Should have been an and one. But that's what you need from Iguodala. Making sure that he's active and close to the basket, getting those easy buckets.
The lead is seven for the Thunder. Adams. Oh! It's... And it's Durant. He now has 10 points.
He still doesn't have that rhythm. The ball handling, the shooting, you see that it seems like he just is not comfortable.
Thompson, yes, another three. Playing that game one wipeout loss at San Antonio. Oh, Durant out of stuff. He now has 14 points. A move met by Durant, and he pulls it back. Thompson wide open for three. Brown wanted a foul. There was contact. Adams whips the pass. They swing it for Westbrook. Back the other way. Good hands by Adams. He is rejected by Bogut. Gives it up. Ibaka with the bucket. It counts in the foul.
Coach Donovan has been imploring.
Ibaka missing on both with a minute remaining in this first half. 7-point Oklahoma City lead. Curry on a crossover and hits from downtown.
It's only 4 points down. They've taken the best punch of OKC so far.
Durant. And it's Ibaka on the follow. 3 second differential. Got a 10-second remaining. First half. Barnes puts a move on Morrow. Just came on and hits. And the foul. How? Harrison Barnes on the drive, and he'll head to the line.
Warriors are not going anywhere. They're used to taking every team's punch. Every team in the NBA came out and tried to smack them early with the energy of their crowd. Golden State's used to it.